shoot me down. I won't ever hit the ground, playing dead I'll never do. Gotta keep an eye on you. Patience is wearing thin, paper thin, promises broke again. What a sin, but it only feeds my energy. So don't expect no sympathy. Smoke, fire, it's all going up. Don't you know I ain't afraid to shed a little blood? Smoke, fire, flares are going up. Flares are going up.
Everybody, along with Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, he'll be along in just a moment. I'm Mike Emery. Can we have a team tonight that just come off a shootout win? So how do you think they feel?
Well, they have to feel pretty good, Doc. You get points, doesn't matter how you get them. Look, at the end of the day, the shootout is a skills competition. Their goaltender made the saves, and their goal scorers found a way to put the puck in the back of the net. The Devils are hoping to end the game tonight a little bit earlier and not leave it to the shootout. They understand the importance of winning games, whether it's in regulation or overtime, rather than letting the game get to a skills competition like the other night.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. A win in his last game, so he gets the nod in this one. He gets the nod in goal tonight despite a loss in his last outing. These two teams are ready to play and we're ready to watch. Hischier's sent to the big center ice circle for the Devils. Kuznetsov's opposite him for the Capitals. Receives that pass from the other side. Tremendous hit.
Carlson's apparently got the memo here. This is going to be a physical game. Both teams are going to want to get on the body. But he wants his club to have the upper hand.
Directing that one to Kucherov. Carries it on in from center. Fires a shot. Wonderful save. Very important steal for him. Hischier's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Capitals have been handed a minor penalty for tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Devils have practiced the power play feverishly this week. Let's see if it pays off.
So their first power play gives them a chance to get one on the board here.
For tripping, time of the penalty.
Swept on to Brad. Cuts off the passing lane in the defensive zone. Rister, save. Niskanen's trying to work his way ahead. A huge open ice hit.
Well, that's a good open ice hit right there. You catch him with his head down just for an instant. You close the gap and finish the check.
Leads that charge into the zone. Nice work with the stick. Poked it right away. On Dorlov. Snapped up that right wing to Carlson. Smart recovery by Oshie. The pad flashed out to turn that aside. Ran into the defense. He's lost it. A shot. Great save at the edge of the crease.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Washington's killed off the penalty. Back to full strength. And now, after After that period of time, we get the whistle and the penalty call. Washington's minor is for boarding.
This was a dangerous hit here, Doc. No chance for the player to protect himself.
The Devils' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
There's not much new to a power play. It works the same way all the time. You get a good zone entry, you get the puck to the point, you shoot it, you move the penalty killers around. Let's see if they can do it this time.
Oh, a great reaction there as that one was tipped on goal.
I always liked playing against a former team. You see some old buddies, but once the puck drops, no friends allowed.
A bit over 5 minutes played in the first. Both teams have tried hard, but only the goalies have been successful. Nothing, nothing. Elevator to Hall. Great shooting lane. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
And we have a new player on the team tonight. What are your thoughts, Ray?
You always want to get off to a good start in your first game with a new team. There's been so much upset in your life. This is the place you're most focused.
Takes that pass. From the outside. Great save. Oh, what a hit that one was.
Hall's often the focus of other teams' physical play. He's going to have to pick himself up after he got trucked there. His first game with his new team, he's scrambling around looking for appropriate gear to wear. Lots of changes for him.
New Jersey's got it. One-time blast. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway. Fairland skating out of his own end. And now it's directed to Wood. Laid on to Brett. That's a goaltender's best friend, a defenseman that can use a stick like that. The Devils needed something from their power play and didn't get it. Goaltender pass, brought ahead. Brings it in for an attack. Slid to Hamonic. Snapping a pass to Severson. Is closed off emphatically.
Oh man, that's gonna rattle your molars around. What a huge hit on the boards.
Great job in his own end with that interception. Missed the puck on the shot attempt. The stick can break up a play and it just did. Let's it go. Oh, what a chance there denied. The pad flexed out.
Puck is thrown to Kucherov.
That's a good quick poke check there. What a hit that was! A punishing hit shuts that one down. Alone, and he missed it.
He did everything right on that breakaway, but just barely missed.
Up to the point. Passes to the slot. Terrific challenge, outstanding save.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
The Capitals get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player. This power play has to find a way to get more people to the net.
Eddie, I'm with you on that.
No matter how often you work on the power play, the ones that struggle go back to the same basic tenets. And it's to simplify things. Get it to the point, shoot it, get traffic, retrieve it, shoot it again.
Washington's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. Hammers one. Outstanding save with a glove. Clean win on the draw. New Jersey's got the puck in the neutral zone. Nice stand-up poke check there. Picked up. Trying for it. Outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
chip to Brat. Shoots. Dings it off the iron. Picked up by the defense. Propel to Vatanen. The Devils' power play let him down at a very important time. Passing one off now to Kempe. Scooped up by Niskanen. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
I really like the effort that he's trying there to generate a turnover by finishing his check.
Looks ahead to start something. Has that one measured at center. Takes it in from the neutral zone. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Great save. Makes the stop and hold
for the whistle. Visit our team store for all the latest styles of jerseys, shirts, hats, and other collectibles.
Palmieri's injury occurs on this play. You can hear the collision from where I'm standing.
It's dropped. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. In with it now. Points it.
Last minute of play in the first
inside
period.
The final minute of the period. On to Zajac. Gets that pass behind the net. Gives it to the point. Puck controlled now by the defense. And this period is over. Wow.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling recycles enough paper to save more than 41 million trees.
Washington's hanging into this game largely on the strength of the man between the pipes. Here is just one of his many saves in that period. We'll be right back. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
The Devils have to be happy with that first period. I know they don't have a goal to show for it, but they really hemmed the team in their own defensive zone.
Period two has begun. Still looking for our first goal. That's great defense.
Trying to go to Kuznetsov.
Crosses that line. Severson's tripped and a penalty should be coming. The Capitals are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
New Jersey's power play has had many opportunities, just not much success. Maybe that'll change.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get...
Score! Outstanding job on the power play.
They'll certainly have more energy. They've got the game's first score, and now they can play from in front.
The Devils have been overwhelming, and finally the reward. They lead 1-0. Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. Good shooting plays.
Pitching this one to Kuznetsov.
Washington's got it and moving up the wing. Shoots one. Score! And this one is tied.
I guess at this point, guys, it doesn't really matter what the game looks like. It's back to even square, and we'll find out who's going to take the lead next.
The Capitals have got it evened up now, and still plenty of time to go. The Devils control from the faceoff. Stolen at center ice.
By number 92,
he gains the zone.
And by number 86, Nikita Kucherov.
Takes that pass from the other point.
27 seconds.
Terrific defensive work. He was standing in the lane and got some of it. Pass attempt to Brandt. Grab that pass in the neutral zone. Oh, and a missed pass, and the puck goes out. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. It's dumped in. Smart recovery by Hammond.
It's one of those rare games where there's not much scoring, but there's been plenty of chances. The goaltenders have been excellent, and the energy has been high.
What a tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Scorches one. He scores. And that's his first goal since being traded to this team.
Been a number of close chances here at either end as this continued tie game strung out. Now they've got the lead. We'll see where it takes us now.
Washington's gotten a one-goal lead and lots of time left in the game. We're still in period number two. They've won the faceoff. Moving it to Nosen.
Michael Ferland assists.
Feeds the point. Outstanding body contact.
Oh, it's the open ice hits that hurt the most. That is a solid shoulder check there.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. Washington's got two on this one for tripping.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
New Jersey's power play has been effective, and it gets another opportunity right here.
So much of a power play is confidence. When you have a little success, you feel like you can do it again. That's what they should feel after they've already pocketed one power play goal.
New Jersey's on the move in their own end. It's an onside play. Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
He's been drilled again. That's a lot of times tonight. He's been feeling it by now.
Anytime you get near a benchmark, you want to achieve it as quickly as possible. He was able to get it done. He can feel some satisfaction in that.
Over 9 minutes off the clock here in the second. The Capitals have a one-goal lead. They recently broke the tie. And down to Brandt. Wasn't intentional, didn't go well, loose puck. He's got possession, he's just got to get rid of it. The Capitals with a neutral zone possession along the way. Laid on to Carlson. Deflected off the blocker. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Getting creative at mid-ice. New Jersey's power play still needs some work, even though they've scored one. Big point-blank save there. And he gains the zone. Fleury's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Whistle is blown. Penalty call. Guilty party departs. The Devils suffer a tripping call.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
Washington's power play gets its first chance in this game tonight.
Oh, you get your power play on the ice for the first time. You can really generate some momentum whether you score or not. Have a positive power play.
Washington's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Pitching it to Kuznetsov. Puck sent down the ice. Icing is called, as it has been in this circuit since the late 1930s. And if you wonder why it's introduced, you can blame the New York Americans, but they're not around anymore, and the Boston Bruins, and they certainly are. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
Ovechkin's wrist shot was heavy and quick.
Schneider's looking down, checking where this puck worked its way through. He stopped enough of it that it should be in front of him. However, it somehow squeaked through.
Washington's goal gives them a lead by two. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this three right away? Wonderful block. Looking to Wood. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Whoa, what a play!
Doc, they've been turning the puck over way too much. Now they're starting to press as they try to get back to the game.
Directing that one to Kucherov.
Fires! Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. He's got that point pass.
Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play.
The Capitals have control of the puck in the defensive zone. Slid to Domi. You could almost count that one, but no, what a save. And still another save. What a show. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Washington sent to the box for 2 minutes. It's tripping.
He's got great stick positioning. Stick is on the ice, but unfortunately takes the skates out from under him.
There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
Washington penalty to number
good face-off win. That's a great save. He finished his shift right in the middle of the ice.
Unfortunately, the puck carrier there knows he's in a hockey game. Wow, what a collision.
To Carlson. And now it's directed to Carlson.
A big collision in the middle of the ice.
Let's it go. Oh, a save there.
The Capitals can point to their goaltender and say thank you. They lead because he's given them that chance tonight.
Washington's along the wing at center ice. Good save there. All a part of generating an offense. Little pass off from the goal. Skates it into the zone. Able to attack now. Skilled play by Carlson. Takes a shot. Good work there in goal. And he puts the glove on it and stops play.
Never satisfied. Never take your foot off the gas pedal. He's got two goals now. He better be thinking about getting number three.
Drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Eller's pickpocketed again. Chip to Nosen. The Devils are skating it up at neutral ice.
Breakaway. The referee has signaled a penalty shot.
Well, the defensive player was trying to go for the puck on this breakaway opportunity, but clearly does not get the puck. It's all skates. We got ourselves a penalty shot.
The drama builds, and so does the pressure.
Score!
Man, they jumped up in a hurry on the bench beside me, guys. That last-minute goal is one that'll pump adrenaline through them.
The Devils, with the scoring of that goal, have cut the lead in half, and still an entire period to play. Snapping a pass to Niskanen. Shoots it on. Two periods are in the books here, and the books could very well have some perspiration stains on it by now because these teams have worked pretty hard. But still, a third period is ahead. As is our custom, we look now at the shots on goal. Wow, does anybody play defense here? 26 for New Jersey, and 16 for Washington.
Just a reminder to always keep your eye on the puck.
The Capitals are leading in the game. Here is the latest goal that got them a bigger lead. We'll return in just a moment. Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
New Jersey's down after the first 40 minutes of play. Couple of positives. One, they're only down by a goal. Second, time of possession has been in their favor, but at some point, they have to convert some of those chances.
Gives it over to the point. Shoots. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Oh, off target. And a save. Takes his pass from the goalie. Puck is thrown to Carlson. 2-on-1 opportunity.
Great poke of the stick.
Into the attacking end. Offside. Neutral zone faceoff coming up. And here again is Ray.
The Capitals have been by far the more physical team. It is way better to hit than to be hit.
Thanks, Ray. Professional hockey is not a game for the faint of heart. One team has certainly had the hits advantage tonight. Just under 3 minutes off the clock. Five goals in this game. It's a 3-2 contest, and it's tight. Passing one off now to Zacha. He was outnumbered, but not outmanned. The Devils from the neutral zone start to work. Propelled to Zacha. Back to the point. On to Zacha. Can start the attack going in the zone. Watch out! A big hit!
Carlson's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, not just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skill.
Washington's lugging it along in their own end. Laid on to Fairlane. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Trying to go to Niskanen. Blocked away. Pitching this one to Butcher. Let's a shot go. Turned aside with a pad. Washington's controlling play now through neutral ice. Dogged determination there by Stafford. Gathered up again by Carlson.
Look out, here it comes!
I like that he's trying to create space by throwing the body around. This is a way to change momentum in a hockey game.
Makes that play deep. Pass attempt to Carlson. Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone. Save there. Shot! Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at. And he made it tough.
Now that's a beautiful stop on a great scoring chance.
Pass goes up the wing to Connolly. Moving it to Domi. Slid to Orlov. Chip to Carlson. Blockered away. Propelled to Wood. The Devils through the neutral zone gliding along. And the players collide in open ice. That away in his own zone.
This game has been tightly contested the entire way. I can't see either team stretching this out at this point. A close finish is at hand.
Slides it to the point. Puts one on. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Hammers one. Handled with the stick. Solid work there by Mueller. Point-to-point pass from the left wing. Tape-to-tape to center. Nice job done with the stick. A poke check frees things up a bit. Pass cut, strong play. Back on his stick. Pitching it to Green. Looking to Mueller. Wonderful play by the defense. Directing that one to Fleury.
and the pickup. New Jersey's in possession as they move up the wing.
And he's all alone. An outstanding save. He didn't go for the deep. Stole that pass. And he is reefed.
Oh, I like that one. That's a clean hit.
Wonderful stop. Oh, broke it up.
The Devils had possession in their own end. Gains the blue line. He throws it there.
The Devils have to take a chance here. They pull their goalie.
Now it's directed to Fairland. Fired up the wing to Hall.
Great job on a cut pass.
No one to stop him now.
Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals.
Ovechkin's goal puts this one away. Everybody should head for the exits.
I'll probably put a bow on this one, Edzo. That'll be it.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Snapping a pass to Zajac.
The Devils empty their net. He's at the bench.
In that defensive zone, an important play.
Puck is thrown to Kucherov.
Net open and cashes in.
There's no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
That's a good feeling on the bench. You've locked it up now with the empty netter.
And finally, the horn goes. New Jersey's got a loss. This game was over a long time ago.
Very disappointing effort.
19 minutes, 59 seconds.
So ends another game and another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. For Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.